going to show you how to change the font size in Notes on iPhone. So open your Notes, and this is what I have here. Suppose if you select something, you don't get option to change the font size. You can just make bold or like other options. To change the font size, just tap here and you can see this, right? When you tap at the end, you can see the bottom with the all these options. This is a box here and A, capital A and small A, and the check mark here and the photo icon and the pencil. So you need to select that, and this is the one you can use to change it to bold or the size. Let's say select something here. Let's select all. So to change the size, go to heading is small, subheading is even smaller. You can uncheck bold if you don't want. That's bold. Uncheck bold. See, the highlighted one is bold. Uncheck, just tap on it to uncheck. Then subheading is little smaller, and the body monospaced. Monospaced is like even space in between all the words. You don't want that. If you don't want that, you just tap on it again. So body is this, subheading is this. Say take out bold, and heading is little bigger, and the title is even bigger. This is how you can change the font size. You can have all the other options like bullets or no bullets, this, numbers. You can move right or left. You can underline, italic, bold. Let's remove all those. Don't want this. Want that. How do I don't know how to. I guess there's no option to. Interesting. This looks like if I tap on it, it's just not going. If you go to title, it's gone. See, that's it removed the bullets. The only way you can remove is if you click on title, it's gone. See, that's cool. So this is how you can use the format. Suppose if you don't see the options here at the bottom, click on the plus sign here, and then that shows all these options where you can change the format. But you need to select for it to change, right? So let's tap on it. Just tap and hold. Select all. You need to select to change the font size or type or anything. So this is how you can change the font size. I hope it helps. If it helps, please like, share, and subscribe to my channel. Thank you guys. Bye.